1986 isn't only the year of the EDSA People Power Revolution. For the University of the Philippines, it was also the year they first won the men's senior basketball title after 48 years. Led by UP's Fab Five and headed by Coach Joe Lipa, the Fighting Maroons made history by winning against UE. It was a win unlike any other. The moments that were, the moments that are, the moments that will be. UAAP Season 18. Go for great!